convergent evolution, we can see that the organs which are structurally different but functionally similar is called as convergent evolution. In the convergent evolution, we can see that the organs which are having structurally different but functionally similar, we call it as analogous organs, and this type of evolution is called as convergent evolution.